Hello everyone, welcome to my video. In this video I will guide you how to install Magis TV on Firestick. So let's not waste any more time and dive into the guide. First of all, open up the home screen of Firestick and make sure you have good running internet connection. After this, go click on search icon at the top and search downloader. This will allow apps to download from unknown sources. Now turn it on to proceed. So to turn it on, we will go to settings and select My Fire TV from the menu. Now navigate to the developer option. If you don't see this option, go to about, click Fire TV stick and double click on it, and developer option will be enabled. Then turn on ADB debugging. Now click on install unknown apps and select downloader. Now open the downloader and type 28907 on the search bar. Then you will be directed to the download page. Here on search tab, type the name Magis TV and click next. Now the download page opens up. Scroll a little bit down and click on blue icon, the download button. After this, the message appears of confirmation which says, do you want to install this app? It does not require any special access, and click on install. A pop-up appears, just click on it and you can now open the Magis TV. So that's how you can install Magis TV on Firestick. I hope you find this video helpful. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.